your crimes against the Wind Kingdom, you are sentenced to eternal exile.
No one can remember how the war between the two kingdoms began. But after centuries of devastation and pain, King Harlan and Queen Valera decided to end it.
This peace treaty is long overdue.
Are you sure we can trust King Harlan, Valera?
We have to. Peace would mean prosperity for both our kingdoms.
I hope you're right.
To lower their shields. I hope I'm not making a mistake. King Harlan, after years of war, I'm so happy to greet you as an ally.
It's an honor to be here. Please, accept this gift as a token of our new friendship.
No! It's a trick, my queen! The Wind Kingdom cannot be trusted!
The orb, I can't breathe!
He attacked the queen! Get him!
What? No! Wait, this is some kind of mistake!
Liar!
Ah! You'll pay for that! You set me up. Clearly, peace was never your intention. The war will continue!
I can't breathe!
Let me through. I'm a healer. No. Her breath was consumed by that orb. Without it, she'll die in minutes.
No, she will not die. Take my breath, and give it to her.
But then you will die.
Just do it.
Thank goodness you're all right. The transfer worked.
What happened? Nathaniel.
He gave his own breath so that you could live. My spell is the only thing keeping him alive, but not for long. A bloodgrass brew would buy him some more time. I might just have some lying around. I need a bloodgrass brew for the breathing spell. Bloodgrass, quickly! He's running out of time! Great. Now to prepare the spell. We'll need to boil it first.
Thank you.
Hurry! I need that brew! The spell will only work for a while.
My queen, King Harlan is back!
I need to try to reason with him.
Queen Valera, take my bow. Protect yourself.
I came to you in good faith, and you tried to frame me for assassination. It seems you prefer destruction to peace.